Hi guys! Today on Divas Can Cook, I've teamed up with Fisher Nuts to show you how to make one of my favorite banana nut smoothies. It's like having a banana muffin in smoothie form. Perfect, perfect, perfect breakfast for those busy summer mornings. Let's go! Okay, the first thing we're gonna do is scoop out about a fourth a cup of Fisher Whole Natural Almonds, and that stand-up bag makes this a breeze, so convenient. Place this into your blender, and next we're going to seal it on up to keep the nuts nice and fresh. Okay, now we're gonna place that lid on our blender and we're gonna blend these almonds up until they turn into like an almond butter or like an almond paste. Now, if you're not a fan of almonds, you can really use pecans, you can use walnuts, Fisher Nuts have so many different varieties, and they are all fresh out of the shell, no preservatives, they're all non-GMO project verified, so you're winning, just choose your favorite. All right, our almonds are almost at that creamy almond butter stage, you see that? So easy and quick, and it's gonna make our smoothies taste so nutty. I always do this whenever I need to add nuts into a smoothie, I always turn it into a nut butter first. And now we can add in the rest of our ingredients. I have one banana going in. You can use frozen banana if you want a thicker smoothie. I have an eighth teaspoon of cinnamon, and then we're gonna add in about a fourth cup of almond milk. You can really use, you know, whatever milk you want to in here. Now I'm gonna add in a splash of vanilla extract. That's perfect. Now go ahead and just blend this up. And as you can see, very simple, easy ingredients. I'm not gonna add in any sweetener because my bananas were really, really ripe, but you can add in some honey or sugar if you want to. All right, so now that it's all blended up, I'm going to go ahead and add in my ice just to get it all frosty tasting. Dump that ice right into the blender. And once all that ice is crushed up, you are done. Pour it into a smoothie cup, grab it, and go. One of my favorite summer breakfasts ever. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe. And thank you so much, Fisher Nuts, for letting me create for you. Later.